Now, the reason why our PowerPoint is called the Media Philippines moving to the forefront of the free content movement is because in the Philippines, there are other groups which lead the free content movement, and we're playing a very serious game of catch-up. So what exactly is the Media Philippines? Well, for starters, we're finally incorporated, so that's the good news that we're supposed to share with everyone. So Wikimedia Philippines is a non-stop, non-profit corporation duly registered as of yesterday with the Securities and Exchange Commission, Republic of the Philippines, and as the product of nearly 4 years of intense discussion between many prominent Wikipedians and many sectors of the entire Philippine Wikimedia community, we finally got recognition from the Wikimedia Foundation on March 17, 2010. And incorporated on April 16, 2010, so we're now officially Asia's fourth and Southeast Asia's second Wikimedia chapter. We played a little bit of a game with the Indonesians, it just so happened they beat us to it. So, yeah, we're supposed to be first. So, making the vision a reality, we were originally thinking of incorporating as a cooperative between myself and a friend of mine. Back on September 13, 2006, because we believed that in order to grant some sort of legitimacy to our projects as a community, we needed to form an organization. It stemmed from a project from another Wikipedian who wanted to bring Wikimedia projects to the classroom. And we thought that this type of organization could be the effective platform. The list on the right were the original 10 people who were involved, six of which are currently involved today, one which we had to forcibly pull out of retirement. This was us in Manila One, our first meetup, and this was where we confirmed that we would push through the Wikipedia chapter. We've since had five additional meetups in addition to that, and all of them involved the discussion of Wikimedia Philippines in one way or another. And here's your timeline, of course. We've actually had a year where we did nothing, and all our efforts nearly collapsed, but we were able to pull all of that out by October 2009, we finally finished our articles of incorporation. By February of this year, we were able to finish our bylaws and get everything filed. And then as of yesterday, we were officially incorporated under the laws of the Republic of the Philippines. Now, what exactly drives our passion? This is our interim board on the right. And on the left, basically, we're composed of members who exhibit steadfast dedication to the principles of Wikimedia, and as well as the objectives of free content and free culture in general. And then our the members, which are currently numbering 44, are led by the Board of Trustees, which are likewise dedicated and are full in showing their commitment towards fulfilling these types of principles. As you can see on the right, our map shows that we have a national constituency. Our 46 supposed members, we're going to try to confirm and purge the list eventually, come from provinces as far north as Ilocos Norte, and as far south as Zamboanga, but most of our members are concentrated in Manila. So basically, what exactly is our vision? It's not a full vision, but basically on the right, you can see that we do want to promote national development and basically awaken the Filipino social consciousness. We think that knowledge is a way to enlighten the Filipino mind and to help these people be able to make better people out of themselves. And we believe that Wikimedia projects can do that. And of course, so these are our initiatives over the past 4 years, and here are our proposed projects and advocacies for this year and in the years to come. So thank you and maraming salamat po for your time.